just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Good morning, everyone. This is Daniel. Welcome to the One Train. I'm currently at 113th Street, Manhattan Avenue. Gonna walk up to Broadway, 110th Street for the One Train. Take it to 168th Street, Washington Heights, to start my adventure there today. As y'all know, it just rained last recently. Cause y'all, it's wet out here. So, yeah. That's today's adventures. Elevator view of 125th Street on Broadway on the One Train. Making my moves up to 168th Street, but I'm going to transfer to the C train. Take it down the 2nd Avenue, which is the last stop for today due to construction. And we have 4 more stops to 468th Street, so I'll let you know as soon as I get up there. But for now, enjoy this little side view of the elevated line on Broadway. Thank you. Now in Central Park West, inside the park actually. Just got off the one train. I had to walk all the way from Broadway to here. So, let's see. You see a horse over there. If you're looking, if I zoom in closely, it's a good old horse and a carriage. You see some hula hoop going on. You see the Central Park health booth, where they help you for the tourists in these directions of the park. And there's the rocks up there. Okay, they're playing violin too.
Oh, there it goes. There
the boats. Ah, what a good day to be in the park. Now enough with the subway and transit stuff. Now we're about to really have the fun today. So here we go. Let's get ready for some photography park action. Let's listen in.
Have a great day, everyone, and see you next video of a photography vlog. Bye.